Hi guys, welcome to my vlog. I am Monique Gregorio Alberto, and for today's video, we are going to have a tour with me at Pasanangka Park, Zamboanga City. First, we were going to have a quick get ready with me, so let's start. I'm done with my hair now, and next I'm going to choose my outfit. So I'm going with this denim not so ripped jeans because I just want to look simple. I really love this white button polo because it gives me a casual vibes. This is my outfit for today. It's like an everyday to go outfit, and I'm just bringing some perfume, so I think we're good to go. So we're here now guys. As we all know, Zamboanga City is well known for its beautiful nature, delectable cuisine, and numerous tourist attractions. And Pasanangka Park is one of the best places to visit here in Zamboanga City. Pasanangka Park was built in the year 1912. It was a public park right in the heart of Zamboanga City. It is one of the most beautiful places to hang out and spend your free time. I swear on my mama, on my father too. She really shouldn't come up, but she been on my line like, hi, I don't really like you, fine, bye. She be like, why you wanna just... Now we are going in the Museo de Zamboanga. So unfortunately, videos inside the museum is strictly prohibited and only photographs are permitted. Here are some of the photos I took inside the museum. This museum consists of valuable collections, artifacts, and memorabilia that will surely take you down to Zamboanga's memory lane. These pieces have historical, social, and cultural significance to the city. It also gives an insight into the cultural personality of Zamboangueños.
I was like 16, baby, when you called me up. Just a little extreme, just a little out of touch. Got me feeling low when you need my love. Oh, I know you wanna see me. I know you wanna see me. They say I throw my heart around.
Many people say that coloring books are only for children. Well, for me, as a teenager, I find it helpful and calming. Coloring definitely has therapeutic potential to reduce anxiety and helps focus and bring more about mindfulness. As for me, who are not at ease with more creatively expressive form of art such as painting, coloring is like a meditation for me. It allows me to switch off my brain from other thoughts and focus solely on the present moment. Now we're heading to our next stop.
For my father too, she really shouldn't come up. She been on my line like,
yo,
hi, I don't really like you, fine, bye. She be like, why you wanna just go so quick? I was only 14 when I first met.
Now we're going to enter the butterfly garden.
I was like 16, baby, when you called me up. Just a
It was at this moment that he knew. He fucked up.
Little extreme, just a little out of touch. Got me feeling low. When you need my love, oh, wanna see me. I know you wanna see me, alright.
Zamboanga City is endowed with many colorful and beautiful butterflies of different species here in the butterfly garden.
System, there's this superficial love with no respect for distance. When I say enough's enough, I know you wanna see me. I know you wanna see me. I was like 16, baby, when you called me up. Just a little extreme, just a little out of touch. Got me feeling low when you need my love. Oh, I know you wanna see me. I know you wanna see me. Alright.
Shine with you, with you, with you. I got my head out this song.